And we're back, hunting Aldaris. Okay, that was a wasted shot. Ha ha!
Let us attack. Excellent. Good us. At last, Falter. The warriors of the Patriots have promised.
Oh, get out of there.
I thought it's in my own kitchen career.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's get our dragoons across. Get up there, you fucking morons. You guys fucking suck. There, that's better. It'd been so much easier if you would have just listened to me. But you. Kicking if I've ever seen one. Think I might need to bring in my Dark Templar this time. Replace my lost Reavers. How many Dragoons do we got? We got 8. Douchebaggy. Alright, let's go see what we can find. Motherfuckers. You guys don't be standing there. Ooh, sweet, I can cancel one of those scouts because I still have one left over. Can't have bad damage either. Let's get our observers ready for battle. Built.
Let us attack.
Alright, so they don't have any more. Actually, I don't really care if they do or don't.
Yeah.
Actually wondering if I could carry out a quick assassination of that one right up there. Let's give it a go. Ooh, probes. Damn it. Quick assassination incoming.
Yet again, Executor. You destroy only a simulacrum of myself. You believe me to be a traitor, but it is you and the matriarch who will usher our race to oblivion.
Oh, shut up. I'm gonna bring that carrier over here. Come on, bring your stupid carrier. Oh yeah, you come over here too. By all means. Oh, you asshole. What the hell are you guys gonna do? Okay, so you killed two probes. Congratulations. Thanks for cleaning the food up for me. I'll just send them all down there. I guess I'll use him as well, because he's not really doing much besides taking up food space. Alright, let's get you over here.
Awaiting command. Chaos. Let us attack. Thus, chaos.
Although, you know, I do kind of wonder if there really is more than one faction, but they're just all the same color. It makes me wonder. Alright, my dragoons. Duties. Sucks for you guys, you can't reach me up there. Get it. Holy shit. Gotcha, you little schnit.
Okay.
Like how you guys are just kind of sitting around doing nothing. Get out of here. God, look at all those fucking probes. These battles are vicious. And obviously they're not taking any prisoners. Oh yeah, I forgot to send him to his death. So we got 10 guys being made there. At least I didn't lose my archons. Actually, wait a minute. I wonder, do they have any detectors over there? Where they're getting all these. There has to be more than one faction involved in this. Yeah, there has to be more than one faction.
May I be of service?
Of course, desperate times are fixing to call for desperate measures. Alright, let's go see what havoc we can cause with you five. Eh, well, let's bring the sixth one along.
Yes.
I don't see a single flipping probe, so let's go cause some mayhem.
So be it.
Okay, too far up. Oh, and they got a whatchamacallit. Bastards.
I'm waiting. Some Kalanos initiated block time. I have your command. I have heard it's a more successful. I have it's a more successful.
Actually, now I'm thinking about it, I could probably do this with just my air units. Let's go ahead and get these other minerals, because I need more. It is inevitable. I'll pull you guys for defense up here. And you. I guess we'll just missing the whole flipping flock up there. Are you guys actually gonna do something, or are you just gonna stand there all damn day? Nice job, asshole. Nice job. Use them yet, so let's bring out some carriers. The hell was that? That was a high Templar, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Acknowledged.
finished.
This is just brutally ridiculous. They just don't like me being over here, apparently. Trying to defend this place anymore. Aha, my carriers. Took one unit I haven't really been using. Or one of the few units I haven't particularly been making much use of. Deeply care about that forge. The space is dead though. Makes me happy. Took a few tries, but hey, we got it done. Time for a carrier assault. And it's dead. Oh crap. Get out of there. Target him. Alright, now get out of the line of fire. See you all soon. I just noticed the time's gone over a little bit, so see you all in a few. We're back. I'm laying waste to freaking Aldaris' BS. Ah, they got one. Crap.
Don't be so squeamish.
Wretched creature.
This was a Protoss matter. You had no right to interfere. We are from this world. You are no longer welcome among us.
Fine. I've done what I came here to do. I've ensured the destruction of the renegade Cerberus, and I used you to do it. Have fun, mighty Protoss. We'll be seeing each other again. Real soon.
I spelled insured wrong, but yeah. Points to Kerrigan for killing Aldaris. Even if it was a Protoss matter, I still say he had it coming. Oh, that was a tough one. I'll probably just attach this little short video to the big one. Killed 288, lost 94. Yeah, somehow they were all functioning off one group. I still don't believe it. Don't believe it. Nope, not for one niggity little second. Look at all the minerals I mine, though. Ha! And I got more than them. They spent more than me. Yeah, they better have spent more than me, considering how much crud they have. Alright, folks. I will see you all very soon.